Hey, man.
All right, Nico. The exchange is over on Charge Island at the water treatment plant.
Jesus Christ!
Crazy, it's been too long. We should hang out more often.
I'm looking for a fucking trip!
Hands off my woman, Felix. Gracie and white picket fence and all that shit.
Becky, this is great. You finally found a woman that will sit down and listen to your shit. Maybe you should buy the gag older girl.
That might be over from Nico, but this is an enlightened society we live in. U.F.A.
Real enlightened. Real civilized. That's the impression I go far. An example of the world.
You know you love it, Nico, doesn't he, Gracie?
Maybe he ain't so different. You normally just shove so much coke up a girl's nose, she may as well be tied up.
Dude, ain't you, Nico? Is it finally beginning to sink in that my sister's chastity b-
Fuck you.
Fuck you!
That's the truth of you!
Please make a U-turn while safe. Please proceed to higher altitude. Turn left, then please make a U-turn while safe.
Living in Liberty fucking City, eh?
Turn left.
I'm gonna need that backup. Can you help?
Man, I love you, boy, the chillin'.
All right, I think I know who's got the ice. Nico, they're done. Let's go. There's some more of them up there!
You should not have fucked with me! Yeah! Yeah!
Fuck, Nico, there's some guys up there! Behind them pipes, Nico! It's gotta be this way. Let's split up. I'll take the high road and you take the low road. Fuck me, a whole load of them are showing up. Enjoy that, you fucks!
You're lucky deep.
Even more company! Get behind something! Nico boy. Give us that fucking ice! You're trapped! We'll let you go if you give them up!
I'm screwed either way. If I don't give you the diamonds, you kill me here and you take them. I do give you the diamonds, Mr. Bogarin kills me later. I don't nobody having them. Screw all of you.
Llévenlo esto.
You selfish piece of cock-sucking shit! Cock-sucking piece of shit. Shit, I don't want to spend another minute in this crap hole. Let's get out of here. Fuck, fuck, fuck! All that trouble for nothing. Kidnapping the bitch, holding on to her, fighting through them damn Russians, all of that for jack shit.
Look on the bright side. At least you got to meet Gracie.
Screw that. I got close to knocking her teeth out. That was about it. We ain't got shit now. Maybe we was gonna have to give up them diamonds to fucking Ray Bacino, but we would've got a payday. Now we ain't getting shit.
Yeah, but no guarantee we would've made any money out of those diamonds anyway. I've got those were the ones Ray Bacino got me a while back. They're bad luck. Me and some buddy to sell them to a diamond dealer, and it turns into a bloodbath. That was when those friends of Gracie's must have gotten them.
Stole them from you, did they?
No, they stole them from the guys I sold them to. Shit, these diamonds have been trouble since Ray first made me take them out of a trash can for him. It's good they are on their way to a landfill somewhere. Best place for them. The population of Liberty City would have been higher if we had.
You might be right, Nico. Fucking diamonds, where are they anyway?
They're not Ray's, I can tell you this much. Maybe they belong to this homosexual man, Gracie's friend. I don't know, maybe to Bulgarin.
Bulgarin? He the motherfucker who busted up our peaceful hostage exchange? Name went on back there anyways.
Some time ago, Mr. Bulgarin in Europe, smuggling people across the Adriatic. The ship sunk. Sunk to the bottom of the sea. I had to swim for my life. Bogdan lost that night and he needed someone to blame. This was one of the reasons I leave Europe and come here, to Liberty City.
And now he shows up claiming the ice belongs to him. What are the chances?
Paths crossed back when I was living in Hope Beach as well. My cousin and I moved up to Bohannon, away from him and another man called Dmitry Raskolov.
That's a real shame. I can see you fitting right in down in Hope Beach, Nico. Probably a good thing you got out, though. Wouldn't have met me if you'd stayed, would you?
When you put it like this, I'm one lucky motherfucker, Pecky.
City, eh?